money
that holds people back.
Eventually, this is going to be eliminated, just as eventually we hope that government will be eliminated and will become unnecessary. Because every individual will be self-governing. And therefore, relate properly to his brother. And the state will vanish. So too, at the same time, the church will vanish. And that's why in the book of Revelation, in the New Testament, it is said that in heaven there is no temple, because the whole place is the temple.
We'll be right back.
we need a new kind of consciousness in which every individual becomes aware that our real body is not just what's inside the skin, but our whole total external environment. Because if we don't experience ourselves that way, we mistreat our environment. We treat it as an enemy. We try to beat it into submission, in revenge, the feeling that really we are puppets which the world kicks around. And if we do that, comes disaster.